Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For Mr. Dai and all of my friend, my name is Rafi Lamidi Fadaulai with NPM 1906378980. In this video, I will show my the synopsis of my file project from the numerical method one class. For this final project, my title is Optimization of Knuckle Joint Diameter Using Python. Okay, for the abstract is various application mechanical engineering have been presented in everyday human life. One of them is joint, especially knuckle joint. As a mechanical engineering student, we are trained to be competent engineer in designing knuckle joint, including to optimize the system itself. This paper provides basic illustration of the optimization project that will be executed as a final project regards to the simple knuckle joint design using numerical method best suit for the case. In this project, the keyword is mechanics, numerical method, optimization, and joint. First, introduction. Metals have been used extensively to build knuckle joint. The joint have attracted tremendous search interest due to their strength and turning ability. And have been utilized in so many things like steering knuckle as one of the example of the joint application. Research was have been focused on material characteristic joint diameter, knuckle pin and knuckle pin diameter, processing and construction of solder in order to optimize the current joint available today. In many studies in the past, the analysis used to depend on analytic method. However, with the development of computing technology, we can use the help of computers to solve this various analyzed by numerical methods with ease. Numerical method itself can be used in many different programming languages such as Python, C++, and Modelica, which be the way to communicate our algorithm ideas of the computer. By this help, we are able to analyze the trust structure and do optimization in more effective and efficient way at this assignment. I use Python as the main programming language of the assignment. Two is the objective. Several objectives that are pinpointed in this project are A, to find the optimal fork and knuckle point diameter, B, to find the best material to use, C, to learn more about the application of numerical methods in mechanical engineering. Three is model description. The model of the knuckle joint consists of members shown below, have a well-designed area. We simulate that there is a pull of 80 kN transmitted from bars X to bar Y. The maximum possible tensile of the bar is 100 newtons per millimeter square, and the maximum permissible shear stress in the pin is 80 newton per millimeter square. And this is the simulation of the project for expected result. The expected results obtained of this project are A, obtain the optimal fork and knuckle pin diameter, B, to obtain the best material to use. And the last is the reference is more finished site, so on 15 finite element analysis technology and application with ANSYS, personal education limited. Thank you for watching. I hope this pilot project will be beneficial for me and for all of my friends, including Mr. Dai. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.